Bob, your story would not be complete unless we recalled one of the greatest moments in your show business career, though it was something you didn't know was taking place. One night in 1966, somebody already well known in the business was watching television at his home when on came this.
This man is crying because he's food blind. He's food blind because his meals are smothered by the overwhelming taste of heavy flavoring.
Lamb?
It's beef casserole. It can be helped by gnaw. Gnaw stock cubes actually bring out the natural flavor of food.
It's beef.
Yes, it's beef.
What? It is beef. It's beef.
And the moment he saw you, that man decided he had to have you on his television show. And when you see John Keith and Henry McGee...
Oh, no.
You know that not far away are Hill's Angels and that man himself, Benny Hill. Eddie, since you saw that from 18 years ago, you haven't made a television show without a minute.
No, that is true. That is true. I haven't. We can't always get him, you know. Sometimes he's off working with Jim Davidson, you know, or a comedian or somebody. And I'm joking, of course. But the thing is, you know, Eamon, during those 18 years working together, you know, we got quite close, Bobby and I. And... And that is why it hurts me sometimes when I hear some of the things that people do say, you know, quite untrue things, you know, like if you can't say something nice about someone, you're talking about Bob Todd. I don't like to hear that. He grows on you like a wart. And they'll tell you that he drinks a lot. Not true. He spills most of it. Now, I'm only joking. Ladies and gentlemen, I must tell you, the truth is, he's a very, very funny man. He's a joy to work with. We all love him, and I only hope that we can be doing what we're doing now and having fun 18 years from now.
Bob Todd, war hero and laughter maker, this is your life.